And walk over there and get better footage and all that shit.
Right? Oh, yeah. I know.
Thank you.
tell him you said that, Mr. A. I'm playing. I do want him to come back though, so I can go get another libation. Cause this was really good. Me too. Oh my gosh. That's a tight ass pants. Yeah. That's a panty dropper. Drop the draws. Thank you. through the catalog. Show up naked. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Oh, yeah. Oh, Mary J.
Sunshine, what up? This is the show I wanted you to come to, Sunshine. But you flaked on me. I'm gonna go get some, I thought that was you when I first walked in. not the belly and all, but you know, kind of where the hat and shit.
I told Babe that's what I'm
gonna
be around the world.
1996. Had the honor and the pleasure of writing and producing this next song. One of the greatest artists of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, Whitney Houston.
Everyone falls in love sometimes. Sometimes it's wrong, and sometimes it's right. For every win, someone must fail. There comes a point when we exhale, yeah.
Now we're sucking on the lollipop.
Stand up. Come on.
All you gotta do is say,
come on. You wouldn't have to pay for it, Sunshine. I got free tickets and all that. And free flights. Free tickets, free flights, free hotels. Only thing you would have to pay for is probably some food. If I invite you to something, understand you ain't got to pay for shit. Sunshine, the tickets we have I mean, we didn't pay for them, but each ticket is $500 per person where we're sitting at. So like a table is $2,000. Hey, Mr. A, you're right. I wouldn't have paid, me personally, I wouldn't have paid to come see this, not for no $500. And that's just per night for one person. So if you want it the whole weekend, it's $1,500. But it ain't just Babyface, it's a whole, it's like five artists today. It's a whole slew of artists. Sunshine, explain that to them though. It's a festival, it's not just one artist. It's a bunch of artists.
It's a gang of artists.
Like I came, Friday to see Charlie Wilson. That's who I wanted to really see. These other acts like Jodeci, Babyface, Keith Sweat, not so much interested in. Because I already seen him before.
I said, wow, y'all.
Where is NurseViv? Oh.
Listen, can y'all make some noise?
Benny going to be up here in a minute. It ain't like I'm talking to 100 people in here. Shit, ain't nobody in here.
This has been an experience, an experience, an experience. But you know what? It's all worth it. It's all worth it.
Oh, yeah, Charlie put on a good show. Yeah, Charlie definitely stole the show. Keith Sweat gonna put on a good show too. Watch, I think NurseViv will still be streaming it.
One more app to go on.
She will. I'm just holding the camera while she goes and gets a drink.
Definitely, we want to thank you all. Listen,
but I show you, I'll pan around.
We want to thank you all.
I don't see how people.
I don't see how people
would buy seats for $200 behind us. Like, way back there, like the cheapest seat is like, I think, $125, and then it goes up to, I know right over here is like
$200.
Yeah, it's crazy.
I want to welcome to the stage.
But it's an expensive show to put on, though.
Lynn Roundtree, show some love for Lynn Roundtree.
Just so y'all know.
And also,
because that's what Urban AZ was, if anybody know the history of Urban AZ, we produce concerts. So I know what the deal is. Oh, there's Jameer Miller right there. If anybody knows who Jameer Miller is. Y'all don't know football, huh?
We have a lot of activities.
Somebody Google Jameer Miller for me.
And you don't.
But anyway, this section over here, y'all.
There you go. They ain't got
what
no
up,
radio
voice. Can you all hear me?
You out?
Thank you guys for coming out. We really appreciate it. Give it up one more time.
All right.
My brother right
Jameer
here.
Miller right there, everybody. He's a pro bowler.
So listen.
Played with the Cardinals and I think the Cleveland Browns.
That on tonight,
but anyway, I'm giving y'all a tour. So in front, these are all tables and seats. The tables up there, you got to buy. The tables
listen,
are basically
$2,000
because you have to buy four seats. So if you can see the tables up here.
AZ Jazz Fest in October and also December 9th.
So those are the tables.
This year
and then
Mexico,
these individual seats
the
right here.
Jazz
I think they're like $398.
Tonight we're doing
right
a very
here,
special
individual
event.
Seats. And this is all supposed to be VIP area. Now this behind right here is still another VIP area. It's like I want to say 300.
So you know what? 501c3.
And then you go behind that gate. I don't know if you guys can see that gate.
Well, go ahead and talk about it.
Those are like 198. Then it goes down to 125.
It's the name of this 501c3 for motivating unique students through instruments and character. And basically,
but,
it helps the students to be able to.
Glad I ain't got to pay for this shit, because I would not pay.
On a personal level. So all the money that's raised today,
not that much,
all the answers you guys are going to purchase or donate to receive will go to music. We have several different
Sunshine, you can school them though. Sunshine's a concert goer.
And you guys can bid on. We have a certain dollar amount that we're trying to hit.
But I couldn't hear him, Sunshine, but I'll send it to you.
It's signed by Babyface, it's signed by all the artists from the weekend. And you can take it home with you today if you want to.
Mom Fu says she would be behind the gate.
Can you kill the music for a minute? Because we want everyone to be able to hear us.
No, it's not you know what? It is a parking lot, actually. But it's actually ain't bad because right across when you leave out, it has a bunch of restaurants, there's apartment buildings, it's all kind of shit. It's not bad. The only thing I don't like about it that it is a parking lot on gravel. Most festivals are on grass. So it'll be a little bit more sexier. But yeah, this is a parking lot.
We're gonna auction this off. And like Marcus said before, great, great cars. And we're talking about kids.
This part right now is a fundraiser. What they do is they auction off a signed guitar that's signed by all the artists. Signed by all the artists. And they auction it off. He actually got the idea for me. I used to do this shit on my shows. But what I did was you get a signed guitar, but plus you get to take a picture with the artist. So it, if you want to sell the guitar or whatever, at least it proves it's authentic.
And you can start today.
Whatever. Trying to holler at me?
Just walking around. Let me get right. We're going to auction off this guitar tonight. We're going to start our bids at $500.
You what?
We're going to start our bids at $500.
Oh, yeah. You was here since 12, huh?
Ready. Yeah. We got one. We got 1,000 right here, so we've already put it up.
Sunshine,
that
dude right there in the hat. He a real concert goer.
Right,
he fly all around to go to festivals. Like, all around. He... Mike, where you stay at, Mike? Where you stay at now in Atlanta? Where you stay at?
We got south of Tampa.
Tampa?
Yeah.
What's the next festival you going to?
In
Vegas.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, the City of Light. So he from Tampa. He flew out here. He flew out here just for this festival. But I played ball with him with the Cardinals. But he flew out here for this. He going to the one in Vegas, City of Lights. Then some, Jazz, then some other one in Philly.
Jazz Fest in October. Can we get the four? This is for the kids, y'all. Come on. Now.
Yeah, thanks, yeah. Mr. A.
He said that includes 2 VIP tickets to the Mexico Jazz Experience. What we got there? That's four.
She was going to stream this on Urban AZ, right, but they just don't like this type of shit. They want to see Vegas. Right. Like, I tried to do a stream with Amari Stoudemire for his birthday party.
Is that 45?
Motherfuckers tuned out. With the quickness.
What,
like, nah, just do it on your own channel.
Right there.
It's all too bad, though.
You said what now? What now? Everybody signed the guitar.
Yeah,
everybody
they got to do it. Vegas everybody festivals like in October.
All the artists that are on this festival signed the guitar. So we got 4,500. So listen, all right. Now, hold on.
The
can you do
45? They say
that
Teddy signed.
All right. So
I think one time we got like 10 grand from somebody. You got like 10 grand from somebody one time.
You got 4,500. I mean,
but he don't even let them take a picture with the artist. That's what's shady. They just get a signed guitar.
No.
Where?
Is that 4,500 right there? I need two more people to give me 4,500. Where? All right. Wait. That's one. That's two. That's three.
Ain't no fucking way I pay $4,500 for a signed guitar, no photo.
In the back, where are we at? All right, come up here. Y'all come up here. So listen, you come on up.
We're hell no. I already got a signed guitar from all these artists.
$4,500 with two tickets.
I think from, yeah, got it from Babyface. Definitely got it from Keith Sweat. We already got shit. We already got that shit. We got one from New Edition, so. No yeah. need.
And each one of you are getting a guitar signed by the artist. Can we give them a round of applause?
We'll put some content on VIP's page. Y'all will see all the shit that we done.
Now listen.
He's talking to your people.
It's not too late. Do we have anybody else that wants to jump in?
People what?
We got, you know what?
No.
I think we got two more guitars in the back.
But how exciting can you be if you can't take a picture with the artist?
That have all the signatures. You gotta keep in mind, we got Grammy winning.
You don't even know if it's their signature.
Artists that have signed this. All right? Is that it?
Oh, I can't even see you walking up there.
All right.
Like little go. Stairs or something.
So what I need y'all to do is, come here.
All right, so I tell you what, we'll come back when the music comes back on, okay? So keep your notifications on, we'll be back.
So that's, you're number four?